I also can do repairs, if you need it. Well, hello there. Welcome to Haley's Hardware. Well, we have hardware. No, not at all. I'm just not used to people all the way out here. My usual customers, well, I usually smell them before I see them. The swamp folk, mostly. I guess they don't bother me none because I was born here. They mostly trade meat and fruit, never any cash or goods. Them mercs are good for some trade and real hardware. So if you need ammo or anything like that, I can help you out. Sure thing. Are you here to buy something? Look around. Be careful out there. Them swamp folk is nasty.
Get back, Sheldon!
Y'all here to buy something? Step right in. That's what I'm here for. Sure as a swamp folk's head is squishy. Good doing business with you.
Hark! Who goes there? Who lingers at the threshold of transcendence? What's this? A humble traveler, seeking the guidance of our awakened minds. Truly, this is a glorious day. You are from far away, and must be strong indeed to have traveled this far. But strength is nothing without the guidance of the enlightened mind. If you seek entry, you must be prepared to expand your consciousness. You must prove yourself worthy to transcend. You may not be so brave when you face the ritual of the Mother Seed. Stronger souls than you have attempted it and lost their minds. Venture west to the Great Bog, and within you shall find the Mother of all Punga Fruit. She stands taller than a man, and her vines guide our future. Collect her seeds and kneel before her wisdom. Only then will you be ready to enter these sacred halls.
Keep your distance. What are you doing in my house? Well, Blackhall Manor isn't abandoned. Not yet. At least have the grace to come speak with her owner properly. Good, good. People should be able to sit and have a conversation, especially in times like these. Civil discourse, the greatest of our lost arts. Wouldn't you agree? I'm glad you think so. Conversation is but one of the virtues that separate us from cretins like those swamp folk. Swamp folk who, I should mention, absconded with a book, a precious family heirloom. I wanted to ask you, friend, will you get it back? Good. The fools who stole it believe it has powers, so the thing is probably well guarded. There's a ritual site east of the boardwalk, in the basement of a ruined house. I think you'll find it there. Bring it back to me, and be paid. I don't suppose there's any harm indulging you. What interests you? Hundreds of years, and still standing strong. You're within a fine example of Victorian architecture, my friend. Just as much as it's named after us, I suppose. We took the Blackhall name when we arrived on these shores, generations before the Great War. We do well to remember history, particularly in this dark time. What else do you want to discuss? I suppose larceny isn't enough reason to hate. You must be new here if you don't know the answer to that by now. Yes, they're dangerous. They shoot at, smash, or try to eat anything that isn't them. And half the time they shoot at each other. They may have been men once, but no more. They think the book has a kind of occult power. Superstition and nonsense, of course. No, not them. That lot wants for brains. But they're at least somewhat civilized. The swamp folk have no creed, no morals. What else do you want to discuss? Don't get yourself killed.
Wait a moment. I need to know. Has Obadiah sent you in search of a book? I thought as much. Listen to me very carefully, child. You mustn't bring it to him. That book is known as the Krivbeknih, and it's a thing of evil purpose. Yes, the Krivbeknih. The Blackhall family has a long, evil history with the book. It was lost to them long ago, but it's found a way back to Point Lookout, and Obadiah seeks to reclaim it. I ask no more. You can find me at my tent on the beach, south of Blackhall. God bless your path, child.
Always welcome back to Haley's Hardware. Good doing business with you.
Thank you. Killing! Kill!
Welcome back to Haley's Hardware. Come back anytime. Them swamp folk types are always bringing me new stuff.
They attacked while I slept. I don't expect to survive. I only pray that... that you haven't taken that book to Obadiah. You must take up my mission. There is one way to utterly destroy the Krivbeknih. But you must take a pilgrimage far north of Point Lookout in the capital wasteland. Seek a place called Dunwich. Within is an obelisk, itself a wicked thing. It'll consume the book. You need only press the book to its surface. May God shed his blessings upon you, child. Make haste for Dunwich. My God, I am sorry for all my sins with all my heart in choosing to do wrong and failing to do good. I have sinned against you, whom I should